Good afternoon, everyone. I'm Kranti. My project is a smart IoT for tracking fuel levels and applying kitchen intelligence. I'm Kranti from National Institute of Technology, Varanasi, India. I'm doing my final year in computer science. I'm an undergrad. So what am I working on? A little background. So in 2011 or so, when I was back to home from my college, my mom asked me to book a cylinder. So in developing countries, we use gas cylinders for cooking, like LPG. So I had to go to an office, book a cylinder, and we had to wait for 7 days to get the cylinder. So by that time, we were low on fuel. So I found this problem interesting, and it motivated to me work on this. So last year, I took up this and worked on. So it's still a pressing problem in Indian subcontinent, if you take like India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, and Sri Lanka, where they use LPG as a cylinder for cooking. So what is the main problem? There are three factors. One is gas level indicator to know when you're running out of fuel, and pre-ordering so that you can order in prior and get the cylinder in time. And on the vendor side, availability and on problems during surge. So during festivals, people cook more and they run out of cylinders, and even hotels, they have a lot of surge. So vendors will run out of the stock. So process, how I have tried to attempt to solve this problem. So discover, I went down to the vendor, asked what the problem is, figured out few steps, and then interpreted it, went to my mom, talked about what all happens in the kitchen, and ideated with my friends, experimented, tried out my hardware knowledge and some software, and then evolved into from prototype to a product. The solution is, this is my experiment. So you can see a load sensor here. There is a Raspberry Pi and also a GSM module. And we have a PCB which is custom made. And this usually, this basically does, your Raspberry Pi collects the data, it pulls to our server. Our server will then analyze and notify the user. So features include fuel level indication, it has an LED built in, and also it pulls data to the server, so you can use your web APIs to build your web application or mobile applications. And social network integration, so if you're hungry and you run out of fuel, you can open your app, see the nearest restaurant or take a cab. And gamification, so notify the user with recipes based on the cooking fuel level. Maybe this is too bit of feature to be given, but I thought of including that. Vendor and shipping tracking system, and an inventory management system, and also a daily usage analytics for the vendor. And this is our final stage of the product. It's the PCB is still being shrinked so that we can develop that into a product and sell it off. We are backed by Helion Ventures, and we got second place in Indian School of Business Management project and a TEP program. And this is our web service which is still being built. So that is being open sourced. You can find it at this address, and you can send me any patches. It's still being very new. We have been working from just 2 months. Thanks. Any questions? And special thanks to Pawnesia and Open Hardware Community, Python, GitHub, all the tools we use. It's totally open source. And the slides which I use, it's from Slide Canyon, and photographs from Unsplash. Thank you.